I'll put your head.
Trying to stop a monster.
There's a gorilla or something loose in here.
Something attacked us in there, General. It was not a gorilla. If Banner knows what it was, I'm going to find him, I'm going to put my foot in his throat, and then I'm going to ask him.
That was Banner.
You're going to have to explain that statement, sir.
Banner's work was a tangent of biotech. That's our engineering solution. Banner was working on a biological one to improve the man instead of the equipment.
You telling me he becomes that thing at will?
I don't have to answer that, soldier. Banner was brilliant. One in a generation, but he's a scientist. He's not one of us.
No, why not just take the data to someone else?
Because he is the data. As far as I'm concerned, that man's whole body is property of the army.
I've gotten used to the brutality of the monster. But there are times when he surprises me by reaching out and helping someone in need. I both cherish and dread those moments, because as much as I want to take credit for his good deeds, I also have to take responsibility for his crimes.
Thank you. Oh, man, my head. Thanks for saving me. Name's Rick Jones. Whoa. What was that? Are you okay?
I've been better. I'm Bruce. Bruce Banner.
Dr. Banner?
How'd you know?
I can fill you in later, but it has to do with the Enclave. It's the brainchild of four scientists, each with his own private army. They use Manhattan as a giant test site. The jokesters on the roof? Specialists in artificial intelligence that's morphed into mind control. I came across some stuff that I shouldn't have. I know these guys have to be stopped. Whatever you were back there, if I had you on my side...
It isn't on anyone's side.
He helped me, right? Look, I'm as good as dead on my own, so if you wanted me to die, you shouldn't have wasted the effort saving me in the first place.
How will I know if you're in trouble?
Put this transmitter in your ear. Hopefully it'll survive your transformation.
Where'd you get this?
You'd be amazed at what you can find in places you shouldn't be looking. Watch your back, by the way. There's a large military presence in town. I thought it was to deal with the Enclave, but maybe they're after that big green Hulk. Ross.
I know those soldiers are bugging you, but I just got a lead on an Enclave lab hidden in a building. Think you could knock that sucker down?
Has more men down here than you can believe. I don't think you're gonna be able to stop a strike team once it's activated. The only option is to lie low and wait for things to blow over. Get to the subway. You should be able to lose the army in the tunnels. Good work.
Instead of seeking it out?
Yeah, maybe I should try that. We're halfway there. Guys, before I get to the safe house.
following a lead. I'll contact you when I know more.
Ignition timer activated.
We have to hurry. Can you carry me?
Remaining.
Cover me! I need a sec to disarm this thing. To disarm this thing. Get to the next bomb. According to my sources, these bombs came from a specific research facility. That's the last of the bombs. Let's get out of here. Out their research base. Those generators look like they power the shield around the lab. You knock them out, I bet that shield will drop. I'll wait for you here. Please don't forget about me, okay? Take out the lab.
nothing left to tell us what's really going on.
Thank you. strongest one there is!
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
That's another one I owe you.
Hey, you ever need anything? You know, anything. You can count on me, okay?